some more fun for you today, follow the link to find out how to make these gnome treat boxes.